Hello, everystepcalculus.com and everystepphysics.com. My name is Tom. There's been many people searching for a definite integral calculator with steps. Well, that's exactly what my programs do, all step by step, no teaching, no baloney, just showing and showing the easy steps and the hard steps right up to the solution. This one is going to be about a definite integral, because that's what they're asking for, a definite integral calculator with steps. So let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu. I'm going to scroll down to definite integral. You can see there's a definite integral for x, and there's a definite integral for x and y, and there's a definite integral for x, y, z. We're going to use the x one this time. And you write all this stuff on your paper. There's the formula. We're going to enter our function. We have to press alpha before we enter anything in these entry lines here. We're going to alpha, and then we're going to go to the square root sign, which is second x, square root of 4 minus x squared. Close off the parentheses. Now we show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. Say it's okay. We're going to enter our range. The lower limit is alpha minus 2. The upper limit is alpha 2. I show you again. Make sure that everything's correct. It's okay. So we're going to do the calculations now. Write this all on your paper. At x equals 2, where you substitute 2 in for all the x values. The calculator does quotations, but you're going to have to do parentheses here if you're going to be a classy math person. At x equals minus 2, same thing. It's incorporated into the x values, and the answer is minus pi. You take the upper minus the lower, pi minus a minus pi, and you get 2 pi square units, or 6.28 square units. Pretty neat, huh? Go to my site, buy my program if you like them, subscribe, see other videos, and everystepcalculus.com. Have a good one.